thank you, Fernandes, for this wonderful song of reminding us.